How the hell do you go that fast?
Who?
All of you.
I would attribute it to doing some practice.
Practice doesn't help.
Nah, of course not.
Normally I can get close to you on a quick one lap, on one lap pace. So what you're saying is if I practiced, I would have been in the 1 minute 58s.
No, you'd have been in the 2 minutes and 3.
That's just crazy. I'm over 2 seconds slower than you.
Shit, mate.
Yeah, which normally does even better than me on that, so...
It's not I was just good. Thinking, yeah, I normally do quite well at that.
You cling to any hope?
Yes.
I'm going to say this in the chat anyway, but tonight I've not had a chance to test it, but it should be a lap behind the pace car, and then the pace car should pull off and it should be a rolling start this evening.
Nice.
Does what I said there make sense?
Perfect sense.
Okay. Just don't know what he meant by, but why no formation?
I think he meant, why have we changed it, pretty much.
All right.
So 90 litres should make the whole race.
With fuel saving.
That's fine.
In the BMW, that is, anyway. I worked it out, I'm going to be like 8 litres short, so...
I'm split now on what to do. I should probably just go for it from the start and pit halfway.
I've minimized my rev limiter just to see if that helps.
I'm just thinking last race I tried doing that and then ended up with too much left over and just went for it at the end. So...
Well, to be fair, I've only dropped mine 100 revs, so it was nearly already minimum, so...
Right. I don't know. This is why I should have practiced. I just know if I try and leak it out till the end, I'll have to pit for tires.
How many laps do you think we'll do?
29.5, so yeah. Does anyone have a synchronizing thing in the lower left? In the chat thing?
No.
Huh.
Last minute set changes. This can only help me. Who needs downforce?
I think I'm running max.
I just figured if I'm gonna plan for a stop anyway, I might as well get the most out of it and slide around a bit.
Well, I'll pit late and put my tyres on then.
That's what I'm doing.
As well, Rich.
I am indeed.
I had to hurriedly set it up. I forgot I haven't got rfactor2.
Attention, grid, all non-essential personnel leave the grid now.
Yeah, I've got mine going as well.
Sweet. Alright, good luck, guys.
Oh no.
Well, we
good
are
luck.
Now.
Fucking rfactor2 stopped responding.
You'll miss the race now.
Uh-oh. Is there anything we can do?
No, not as far as I know, because we've already qualified and stuff.
Well, you got a lap of,
No, it won't let you win the session.
Ah, right. I'll have a look.
Yeah, as far as I know, there's no I can do.
It's
shaking
this
and
stops from being a good sim.
Thank you.
last bit. Damn it.
Sorry, dude.
What the hell happened here? Never had it crash on me at all like that.
It does, but not
you
very often.
It seems to do it to someone every week.
Mm.
Mostly Gary, it seems. I guess since he's not here, it chose someone else. Is there any way you can like choose a longer time before the formation lap starts for the feature?
Yeah, I do that with the BTCC races, but I'll do it with this as well.
Yeah, it happened when it was my great opportunity for your screen came up to join.
Yeah, it always seems to be a problem with between sessions.
Anyone else got a fucking problem here?
What?
I've got a fucking pit.
Why?
Yeah, I didn't. Fuck me. figured out why I got my penalty.
Why's that?
That Arta didn't close up on the formation, so I was in front of him.
Oh, okay. That sucks.
Yeah, that fucking sucks.
So standing start from now on.
No, I think people just need to know how to do a rolling start. The rolling starts are pretty much a must for the rollers, so. Basically, I'm the right pig to get off the line, so as demonstrated at Silverstone, when one of them just speared off to the right.
To be honest.
of a lap behind you.
Oh good, so at least I won't be dead last.
One minute 30. people got left. I've got 15, I haven't, so...
That'll get you to the end.
My dash has told me it won't. But my head is telling me 10 minutes to go. I need a tenth of a tank, I don't know. But I'm confused now.
Well, 40 got me nearly halfway into the race. 30, it got me about 28 minutes. So, calculate it from that if you need to.
Thank you.
come out of the end of this lap or I'm fucked. I didn't get to finish.
Oh. And my game just crashed, so I assume the session finished.
Yeah. Fucking hell, man.
Good old R-Factor.
Yeah, that was really confusing at the start. I don't remember anybody going by me or anybody passing me before we passed the line, but for some reason I got to stop and go. I must have misread or just got something a bit wrong timing wise.
Well, was it before Richie said it might have been because the person that's supposed to be lined up alongside you was out of position?
Well, what I assumed was what my thing was telling me was to say right behind Minnie, yeah? The yellow thing was on Minnie. So I was like, an Arta got in front of me. So I was like, I kind of barged my way back in because the sim was telling me I needed to be behind him, which makes sense because your formation, you're not in line, you're side by side, aren't you? So I then stuck to the ass of Minnie thinking that Arta would be alongside him, you know, 1-2. But I don't think he did. And
I don't know, it was just a weird, because I can't see everything that comes up because I have to keep leaning over my wheel. But I'm sure it told me that I was too slow.
Yeah, it did me as well.
Yeah, so I caught up, but I don't think whoever's on my left caught up with me. And then I tried to drop back to make sure I stayed in line with them, and then next thing I know, I've got to stop and go. Still, I just went for it and just pushed lap in, lap out, and across the line of seven, so it wasn't too bad at the end of the day.
I'm just really annoyed because it just shoved me a lap down. It gave me a lap penalty instantly. So that really fucked me for the entire race, really.
Yeah, you're never going to come back from that, are you?
No, I mean, I think I finished 10th in the end. And before I started fuel saving, I was making time on you and Luke and stuff, but because I had to fuel save, it was never going to happen, and I wasn't making enough time to pass you anyway, you know? Did you not get a lap penalty then?
No, all I got was a 10-second stop and go.
I wonder why I got a lap penalty as well.
It does seem particularly harsh, but is it anything to do with the fact that you're at the sharp end of the grid?
I don't know. I'm going to have a look at the... I'm going to look at the replay and watch where I am at the start compared to Arta.